How did you like the production?
It was wonderful. The main message was that God lives and God continues to live and saves, and that's what it's all about, and it was beautiful. It was A1 class. I mean, it was, yeah.
Who was your favorite character?
Oh, gosh. I'd have to say my daughter. No, there were so many of them. They were all very dynamic. It was excellent. The work involved and the creativity and the professionalism was wonderful. But most important was the feeling of the Holy Spirit in the room when that play was being performed. It was definitely anointed.
It's the greatest.
Really?
It's really amazing, yeah.
Do you have a favorite character or?
Yeah, I like my favorite was Shepherd.
Yes, Jeff Shepherd, our very own John Stratton singing there. You know, he vocalized a lot, you know, in that. Can you give us some of that vocalization?
The greatest gift.
Okay, you know? How about the...
Yeah, something, huh?
That was wonderful.
Okay, so this is brand new to you. Tell me, what did you think of it?
Oh my God, it was awesome. It was unbelievable. It was amazing.
It was great, you know, I'm impressed. I mean, beautiful singing, you know, beautiful acting, and, you know, we got touched. Well, I got touched.
That's awesome. What was the most powerful scene for you?
Wow. The most powerful scene for me was when the drummer boy had hope. When he had hope and he was able to see the light and be able to see that... Jesus Christ was for real.
Did you have a favorite scene?
When Mary and Joseph sing.
That was a very powerful one. Can you read that in your best angry voice?
I have already sent the soldiers to conduct a census looking for a man.
If you could play one person right now in that production, who would you be?
Gee, I really like the drummer boy.
Oh, I want the crown. The crown is mine. I should deserve the crown. No one should take the crown.
I love it. Thank you so much. Thank you. All right.
I thought it was very good. It's a very good play. I really liked it because the music was like new. It wasn't really like already made. It was like they really worked really hard on it. Yeah.
It's awesome. It saves lives and souls have been saved and delivered and set free. It is a wonderful time to come and see this beautiful play because it never ends.
I felt it all from scene to scene.
Joseph. The baby is coming.
The baby's coming now?
The baby is coming right now.
What's your name?
Xiomara.
I'm sorry?
Xiomara.
Could you say that again?
Xiomara.
What did you think of this year's Mary?
I thought she did great.
Okay, so question. Did you finally watch the production? I interviewed you yesterday.
I did. It was phenomenal. I can't wait for the next year's.
What do you want them to walk away with?
The gift of Jesus, of course.
Is there a favorite scene that you had?
I think my favorite scene was the one with the wise men. I've always liked that one. And then any scene with the dancers, because the dances were always beautiful and like it was missing last year, so I'm glad that they had it this year.
Church hosted a Christmas production in Palmdale that involved over 200 people.
Every year we like to present a Christmas musical to tell the story that we call the story that never ends.
It's the story that never ends. It's one that never ends, but I would say the end of the book.
And the exciting thing about it is that we give people an opportunity to use their creative gifts to tell the story. In fact, there are more than 200 people that are involved in this production. Invite our neighbors to come and we encourage people to invite their friends and their co-workers because it's a great time of invitation. It's a time when people want to be open to the story of Christmas.
The Highlands Christian Fellowship is located on 20th Street West and Rancho Vista Boulevard.